Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now. Kagawa. Raphael. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
They're passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here.
Bit of panic there from the man at the back. And it's not normal in his play, but that was awkward, and it was awkward for him. Scholes. Nani. All Scholes. That's a good pass. And it leads to this shot.
Well, not such a flying Dutchman this time, Robin van Persie, who celebrated that earlier goal. But he has to deal with a miss here.
With his ability, having scored, thought it was the second.
Michael Carrick. Raphael. There's no doubt the defender should have done better there. The attacker's away. Yeah. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Ah, he takes the shot. Defender off balance, but he managed to make the clearance. Manchester United have won the ball back here. And the dribbling skills maybe. That's United's free kick. No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball. Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. And that's behind for a corner. On the front foot again, the team that's leading by a goal. It didn't work out the corner for the attacking team. That's a wonderful pass. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. He's gone for goal. Well, that's zipped on past the keeper, but just past the post. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Jos Hojbjerg. Schneiderlin. They're passing it well here. And in goes the cross. Ooh, yeah.
It's time for Fellaini's debut.
Good ball. Good defending. Here's Walcott. Well executed. Ramirez. Schneiderlin. Slid in. Carrick.
Oh, shit.
And now a throw-in. Manchester United want to make a change now. Adam Lallana. It's a good move for the attacking team, this. Well, they've got the throw and possession again. Now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around.
And here comes a substitution.
Well, the manager's made his decision. He's going to take off the player who made his debut today. He's been OK, Alan, hasn't he?
Yeah, he's been OK, but maybe the fans will be wondering what all the fuss is about.
Now Carrick.
He's got space.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Quick ball. Look at him drifting out to that wide position so he can get his crosses in. Oh, it's a great chance.
Crosses are so much harder on this game.
Vidic. Raphael. Well, that's giving the ball to the opposition. Nathaniel Klein. Chaplow. And they've got the ball back and they want it. Oh, and the counter-attack has turned into a bit of a limp attempt to get forward. They've lost the ball. Really in the clear now. And he's given that everything.
Nah. They just went
great interception.
Goal.
And hits it. Teed up beautifully for the first time shot, but he's missed it.
Well, it was begging to be hit, wasn't it? The quality of the pass, the weight of it, perfect. He seemed to do the hard bit, Martin, to get into that position, beat a couple of players, but just couldn't keep his composure at the vital time.
Valencia. Great passage of passing play there. Wayne Rooney keeps it going well. Defenders on full alert here. Players arriving in the middle, hoping for the cross. And we've seen from Manchester United some high-class football. They just need to put the game to bed now. Is he going to pass the ball now? In a good position. Nani, we're down now to the last 6 minutes. Antonio Valencia. It's been a thrilling game here, and there's still plenty in it as we go into the last few minutes. Scores very close. That's a great ball. Shots on here.
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
Oh, what a goal.
The goal stands. If there was any doubt about this result, which I don't think there was, but it's beyond any total doubt now with this late goal.
There's been a big gap between the two sides here, and it's been reflected in the scoreline. Oh, top marks to the striker, Martin, because he's taken a chance there. He's gambled on the keeper spilling it, and when he did exactly that, it was a simple enough chance.
And it's 3-1. The goals keep on coming. Ramirez. Valencia, and that's a change the direction of the play, and they can break quickly now. Evra. Good ball. Across from Antonio, and in comes the header. Oh, they've got another one. Well, it does absolutely wrap it up. No mercy, they're still going right to the end for an emphatic win.
Yeah, they've been really ruthless here. The game hasn't slipped, they've kept the pressure on. Caps, a great performance, that goal. No way back, there hasn't been for quite some time for the losing team.
Carrick on the ball. And he strikes a goal!
Oh, it's getting silly now, I've scored like three goals in the last 2 minutes.
So quick, one after the other.
They're struggling for most of the game.
Goal of the game. They just can't contain it.
Well, I think all good teams are ruthless, Martin. And this team have been exactly that there. They wouldn't let up. Loving salt in the wounds.
Well, we're very late in the game now, but it's been put to bed, really, with the widening of the margin on the scoreline. Referee has blown for the last time. 5-1, the final score.
Yeah, scored in the 89th, the 90th minute.
Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
Nani, man of the match. Walcott didn't play very well.
Let's join Mike West. Mike.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. The Barclays Premier League. Southampton 1, Manchester United 5.
Mouthful is accepted for Sterling. Right, Ken will help me put the right settings. Yeah, it's took me ages to get the audio settings right. Depends what hardware you're using. I ended up paying for the full version of XSplit, but I don't think it makes that much of a difference, to be fair. But I'm using the HD PBR, I don't know if you're using the same thing. I've just figured another way around it. It's took me 2-3 days to sort it out. Elgato. Never heard of that, to be honest, but you heard of a program called Total Media Extreme? I don't know if you have or not. The way I'm streaming now is, before what I was doing, I was on the, on XSplit, I was clicking add camera, and I was streaming from a camera, basically. Try downloading a program called Total Media Extreme. I don't know where I got it from, but I think I googled it, and you can try it out for 15 days. Basically, you have to. I'm running two programs at the minute. I'm running that and XSplit, and then basically, you. How do I explain it? You open Total Media Extreme, and then it's called Total Media Extreme.
That's what I saw the other day, Jordy.
Is that it?
When I was buying this, the pre-release thing, Far Cry 3.
Nice. You'll be on that fucking all day, won't you?
Yeah. It's gonna be like the last one.
Yeah, so basically Total Media Extreme is it just captures your video before it puts it through XSplit. Whereas before I was making the mistake of adding the HD PVR as a camera and then streaming, and my audio was totally out of sync. Like, my video was there, but the audio was coming like 10-15 seconds after, which was annoying. But it's taken me like 3 days of constantly looking around on forum, the XSplit forums and everything, just to try and figure it out. Echoing. Could be something to do with your mic or your speakers. You do know you can't watch the stream at the same time as you're streaming. Well, I found that out myself. But I found putting a post on the XSplit forums was quite helpful in the end. Took a while for it to get answered, but delay in what way is it? Is it just the video that's lagging or the audio? I use a mic that I plugged into the front of my PC. I bought a shitty mic from Argos for $5.99. That's what I'm using now. Basically, I just plug and play, plug right into your audio jack in the front. Cause I'm wearing a Turtle Beach at the moment for my Xbox. It's taken me ages to get decent quality. Like, before I was fine. The thing I found hard was getting the quality without the lag, and then getting the audio at the same time. Which is why this Total Media works. Instead of adding the camera in itself, you add it in from Total Media. So when you go to your XSplit, when you click file, you get all the options. I was clicking add camera and then add in the HD PVR, but with this one you go down to add game and then there's an option saying capture module, and it's pretty much not far behind. So it's literally 1-2 second delay, I think. But all depends on your internet connection as well. I've got a 75 meg download and a 20 meg upload, so loads of different factors, I think. David Silva's requested to leave City. I'll fucking have him. That's my email address if you want to, obviously if I'm not on the stream, I'll try and help you out, because I've had to find it all out for myself, and it's been nothing but a pain in the ass. Obviously, you're using different hardware to me, so it's going to be, I don't know if it'll work the same. Ben Baba wants out from Newcastle as well. I think I'm playing Everton next, put Fellaini in for his full debut against his former team. Goals out of this one. Actually, no, I'll leave him on the bench just in case. Kind of want to play cleverly as well. Yeah, once Total Media finishes, it shouldn't be too difficult to figure out. I'll try and talk you through it. I can't really open it myself from here because I'm using it at the minute, but my mate pointed me towards a full version, but I can't remember where he got it from. So many decent players, man.
Just lapped up to third place.
Nice.
4 seconds away from Londo, who's in second, and I was about to lap him as well.
A match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yep, thanks Martin, delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
Well, we've got a battle within the war today, haven't we, with the player getting his first crack at his old teammates.
Yeah, and I think it's always an emotional time when you face your former club, so He just want to concentrate on doing himself justice.
And today it's Everton versus Manchester United.
Well, after the away game, start their
Darren Fletcher nice starting for them as well.
And show them the best football. They do show the best football this season. I think they can finish in a Euro League spot up against a team here that's much fancied, I think, rightfully so, when you look at the players down there.
Don't know if I'll be able to check Danny Welbeck actually. Oh yeah, I can. Oh, wrong person. Down a striker, centre forward, right footed. Ken, well, you need to when you're on the main menu of it, you go to record video. Should pick up your source in the top box. Then, if you're using component cable, you should pick up in your video input. My audio input's RCA back, and then two channel stereo at the minute, and then you should have down the left hand side PlayStation 3 something else, and then mine says Xbox 360, and then your video should come up in a big box.
I think they're going to be a strong force this season, vying for the championship.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. Antonio Valencia. Here's Ferdinand. Kagawa. Pina. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. Oh, all that momentum from the counter-attack has gone, and that's the end of that passage of play. And it's with Giggs to Ferdinand. Vidic. Rafael. Fellaini. And here comes Giggs. And here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. And it could. Well, he has a go. At the goalkeeper. Not really what the attacker had in mind.
We're getting an hour's sleep.
You're off here.
That's a decent challenge by the opponent.
Yeah,
I'll catch a light.
Catch a light, mate.
They're passing it well here. Here's Rooney. I think he can expect this reception every time he comes back here. That's a great chance. Good passing, but not quite the final ball. Fellaini. Good ball. Clever play.
Oh, subtle little bit of skill.
Trying to screen it against the challenge now. And it goes for goal. Osman. Everton on the attack. Oh, in goes the cross.
Oh, shit. Darren Fletcher.
Well, he is such a danger when the ball's in the air. That's a great header.
Scores against his former club.
He's
got the kind of ability that you know if you can get the ball out to him, he will deliver an end product, and he did there, didn't he?
And the score is 1-0. Bellaini.
I've got it on like world class, I think, so it's a bit difficult as well.
Rooney. Problems for the defenders now, because this forward wants to score. He really does every time they attack. Hibbert. Fletcher. Osman. Gibson. Decent piece of defending, and the danger was mounting. The manager's taken a hefty chunk out of his budget to get this new player, more than he probably wanted to do, but needs must, I think.
Yeah, it probably reflects his desperation, you know, his need to get somebody in. He's paid over the odds, but it'll be worth it if he's a success.
That's a good pass. He's got to cross it. Really good stop at a vital time. Good pass. Opportunity to cross it now. Well, the other players have just lost it there, and now the opposition can counter-attack themselves. Valencia. The ball with the Everton player. Fletcher. Vidic. And here comes Giggs. Now Rooney. Pina. Valencia. Well played. That's clever use of the ball, just getting it off the ground. And it's Fletcher. Manchester United have won the ball back here. They're passing the ball nicely to get onto the attack here. The attack was thwarted and the opposition are now on the ball. Great opportunity. And it's a header.
Ooh.
And the header beats the goalkeeper and just flies wide of the post.
Yeah, and good movement in the box to lose his marker, but just couldn't steer.
Thanks,
it.
Thanks, buzzer.
He's letting it go. Everton come away with the ball. The manager will go into this with that extra zest, really. Played 1-1-1. What's going to happen in game number two?
Well, result is a
Fellaini
attempt from that far out. Long range effort and a fine effort too. Fletcher taking over. Well, there's room for the player here. And Everton, at the end of it. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Well, there's not much in it, and when you're behind, you want to get that problem sorted out straight away. Manchester United can't quite do that at the moment. So much talent at the disposal of the players and the management, of course, that you wouldn't expect it to stay like this, but at the moment, half-time approaching, they're trailing. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. And that's good attacking play. Positive thinking from the players. And it's with Giggs. Darren Gibson. He might be through.
Oh my God.
And he scores spectacularly. Well, that was
not doing too well there.
Together that move. And the finish was fantastic.
It certainly was, Martin. Talk about clinical, the way they went from back to front. Quite brilliant.
Shouldn't have brought
now
the keeper
it's
out.
2-0. Tom Cleverley. 39. And here comes Giggs. Referee let, well, they're not happy that the free kick's been given. The advantage was played, and then they lost the ball. So can see that the team that's been penalised think they've had a double whammy here. And he's met it with his head. And the referee has blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here. Happy with that first half. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Everton in front as we start the second half. And that's a change the direction of the play, and they can break quickly. Quick counter-attack was on, but in the end, it came to nothing. Uh-oh, he's just walked the ball out of play. Tom Cleverley, and Valencia gets possession here in his favourite wide area. The interception just in time, and that will be a throw. Valencia, keeps it going well. We can have a crack here, and that's a highlight from Howard.
He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in...
Fellaini.
He has got a goal against his old team. Let's have a look at the celebration or lack of it.
Yeah, a little bit subdued. I think you mentioned it beforehand. A lot of respect for his old club.
Brilliantly rounded off with the header.
Oh, I love the way he timed his run there. His starting position was excellent. Well, so often you put work in on the training ground from these corners and it's very rare that they actually come off. Well, not that time. Absolutely worked perfectly.
It's Everton's turn to attack. Valencia, it's rare in a match of this quality that one man can stand out so much, but this is the fella doing it.
He's got real authority down there in the way that he's manipulating that ball and starting moves.
Vidic, some options on the bench for the home team. Nani. Tom Cleverley. Opportunity for Valencia. In the winger. His role. And it will be their throw. It is time now for the managers to show their hands with their substitutions. Both managers are going to do this. Here's Walcott. Can go into the middle here from the cross. Here's the cross. And that cross cut out by the defender. Really responsible defending. And a difficult time for his team. Sliding in now. Is he going to pass the ball now? In a good position. What a chop. And he's given that everything. And it's in! The equalising goal. Well, I don't know where they've got the spirit from, but it's simply sensational. And the scoreline is so because it's level again. That's a great equalising goal. We're level again, but for how long, goodness knows. Fletcher. Kagawa. Here's Walcott. Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. And still the home fans continue to disrespect him. Well, the player's done really well to reach that and not give away a free kick. Manchester United moving into the attack. Good ball. And he lets fly here. Well, he's missed it, Alan.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good opportunity, but I think he's rushed it. Snatched at it, Martin.
Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? Kagawa. That's a great interception. It goes to David De Gea. That's a sly challenge. Osman. Fellaini. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Good pass. Now it's about the right decision. He's got a couple of areas to explore here.
Oh, in goes the cross.
The defending here was top class in a difficult scenario. Osman. I do think this team are clever when they do attack, just like this. They're playing well. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Fellaini. Here's Van Persie. Johnny Heitinger. Fletcher. Fellaini, Kagawa, passing of a very high order today in this game. Osman, chance for Nani to show what a threat he can be. The home team about to make a change. It's been a great game for us to commentate on because attack, attack, attack. And we still don't know who's going to be the winner. Kagawa. Well, here is an opportunity to break forward, really.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Six minutes to go. Here's some support down the middle for it. It's still level on the scoreline thanks to this goalkeeper.
Well, he might have earned his team a draw. Might be more than that even.
Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
And
goes for goal! It's a fantastic finale here, and that may well be the winning goal. Manchester United have scored so late in the game, you're tempted to say again.
Yeah, they have got a history of this. We should have expected it. Just goes to show, Martin, keep on going till the last minute and you might just get your reward, and they have here, it seems.
So Everton a goal behind now. And it's Fletcher. Robin van Persie. Kagawa. Manchester United will be delighted with the way that they've been able to turn this game around. Not easy. They've made it look easy, though. Well executed. And the shot's on.
He stopped the first shot.
But he's getting a pat on the back for that, because that was brilliant defending in a difficult situation. Still on the attack with the throw. Gonna cross it. Tries the volley off the post. Gone out for a goal kick. And here they are, rushing to take it. Really nip and tuck here, right to the very last. And the referee blows, the game is over, and the final score is 3-2. Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Yeah, everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal, but it's been a really good day for them here.
Another match for Fellaini for United.
Ready and waiting for you now, the classified results from elsewhere.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. The Barclays Premier League. Everton 2, Manchester United 3.
Ken, we'll just what screen are you at now? Are you, if you click record video when you open Total Media Extreme, then get a window where it says source at the top. If it's picked up your hardware, if you click the drop down box, you should be able to select it. You don't need to record in this program. I'm not sure what. I can't open it myself because I can't see it. I'm using the program at the minute. If I click it, it'll. When you first open the program, there should be like 4 or 5 different options, like on the main screen of it. The first one on the left hand side should say record.
Next in the Barclays Premier League. In third place, Liverpool entertain fourth placed Arsenal.
Let me see if I can open it. On my Medium Extreme, there's 4 things. One says record video, create disc, play video, or utilities.
Next in the Barclays Premier League. Well, second-placed Manchester United host fifth-placed Fulham. Fourth-placed Wigan Athletic visit 20th-placed Southampton.
There's no way I can show you. I'm afraid, man. The program should be called ArcSoft Total Media Extreme. Yours might be different because I got the full version. My mate managed to send it to me.
We've got Barclays Premier League action for you. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me is Alan Smith.
Yeah, Martin, great to be here.
Today's game, Manchester United up against Fulham. We can have a good look at Manchester United.
Well, this team has started like champions, haven't they? We all expected them to be at the end of it, but two wins out of two, they've certainly announced their intentions to the rest of the teams in this division.
Our referee is Derek Milborough. Tom Cleverley. Theo Walcott. Here's Rooney. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Might need more back. Got to be. What a goal! Minutes gone, and the opening goal. Diarra. Alexandros. They're passing it well here, and his teammates are around him. Dimitar Bump takes the shot on. It was a shooting chance, and he skied it.
Well, talk about missing, but he's missed by a mile there.
Fellaini. Here's Walcott. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. And it's broken down straight away, and all that potential is gone. Ruiz. And the tackle by Vidic.
Well, time flies, doesn't it? It's his third competitive match as manager. And he'll want to build on the good result in the second game.
Yeah, I mean, that was a good...
Great opportunity! Brian Ruiz!
He hasn't dealt with the danger totally.
Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Fry.
That's a good pass. That'll give defending a bad name. Well, that's persistent play. Tenacious play from the defender. Fellaini.
Here's the cross.
And that danger was considerable. It's stopped now. Steven Sidwell. Berbatov. Nani trying to use his great dribbling skills here. Fellaini. Into the attacking third. Good ball. Nani! The service was superb. The shot wasn't.
Yeah, there you go. On a plate, but just couldn't take advantage.
Ruiz. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. And this is going to be a throw. The opponent read the direction of the throw. Fulham in possession again. Keeps it going well. Here's Walcott. Anticipation leading to the interception there. Oh, listen to the crowd groan because it's hit the referee. Quick ball. Well, it was a good prospect there for the attacking team, but the ball winners got it back for them. This is, along with Wembley, one of the English grounds that has a five-star rating from UEFA. Brian Ruiz. And the opponents come in strongly. This is Risa. Ruiz. Defenders need to be on their toes now. No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. But he's found his teammate. The attack, and he lets fly here. And it's in for the equaliser. Very good play. Confident build-up. Good technique. Good quality.
Yeah, and he's going over to thank his teammates, and rightly so, because they played a huge part in that goal. Well, look at the number of defenders around him there, but he still managed to get his strike away. Great composure.
Nani. Good pass. And he would have got into the clear there, but he's been stopped in his tracks. Berbatov. Steven Sidwell. Here's Duff.
Incredible that Manchester United have moved into this position of a record number of league titles, having been behind Liverpool, so far behind Liverpool when Sir Alex Ferguson.
And the shot's on! Still in play here. Very dramatic work from the goalkeeper, and he's got the ball now. Needs all the touch of Berbatov to maintain possession in this situation.
Just getting back to Manchester United and Alec Ferguson, plain Alec as he was when he came down, Sir Alec now, just incredible.
There he is.
Free kick for Manchester United. No wasting of time in that situation. He's had a go. Wayne Rooney chancing his arm, chancing his foot from long way out. And the goalkeeper able to deny him the goal.
Yeah, I think Rooney didn't have too much else on, so he thought, why not? But the keeper was ready.
Fellaini. Manchester United moving into the attack.
Oh, in goes the cross.
That was a probing cross, but afterwards the attacking team didn't really make the most of it. The opposition are away now. That's it's an if and maybe moment, isn't it? Good ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And there's the slide challenge. Fulham's corner.
corner didn't produce the chance that they were hoping for.
Well, there might be a break now for them.
Oh, turn two.
There was a lot of speed and sharpness in that counter-attack, but it wasn't quite enough. He's going to cross it.
And the defender's there in the right place at the right time as the cross came in.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Well, it's very close, this game. Great one to watch. And the possession pretty even as well, Alan.
It is. It's difficult to call a winner at this stage. The game is there to be won.
Here at Old Trafford, the second half is underway. Diarra. Sliding challenge. Fellaini. Nani.
Brilliant opening.
Cleverly! He's made the save. It's still in play here.
Defenders on full alert here.
Not the best defending you'll ever see today, Martin, that's for certain.
He didn't give up, did he, the defender? We were just writing him off, and look what happened. Duff. That's a great ball. That would have been fantastic. That's great skill to get the ball off the ground like that.
It's a deft touch.
Now it's Fulham who've got the ball. Duff. Well executed. Risa. They've got the midfield players back behind the ball as well. Now Duff. Fellaini. It's probably just about on the edge of the range from which he can expect to score, but the odds against him. Dimitar Berbatov. Evra. Nani. Rooney. They're passing it well here. And here's a shot now. Berbatov. Oh, good skill. Just to lift the ball there at the right moment.
Well, that's keeping the defenders on there.
And bravely in for the header. Still danger. Two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. In those circumstances, the referee's had a good look at it, but he's decided, fair enough, he's played the ball and not really touched the man, but it could have been dangerous. He's put him in here, and he's met it with his head, working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. Well, we're still level here, and we're going to have a substitution. Is this the way to alter the match in their favour? Options available on the bench for the away side today. Fulham in possession again. Sliding in, he didn't get the man, he got the ball, it was risky, but he got away with it. Now here's a chance to get forward quickly. Now Rooney. Fellaini. Here's Van Persie. Here's Rooney. That's a good pass. Rooney on the attack and hits it. No doubt that the defender wasn't in control there, but he has managed to make a bit of a panicky clearance. It's Evra.
Fellaini. Theo Walcott. Here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? All that momentum from the counter-attack has gone, and that's the end of that passage of play. Well, it is time for change. Time for change for both teams, as it seems. Chance.
No way.
They have taken the lead. Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
Well, now it's 2-1. Now Powell. Fellaini. Patrice Evra. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. And here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Berbatov. Now they're passing the ball well. Oh, it's a shame. Here's Van Persie, Rooney. And the shot at the end of it. Shot doesn't get very far, blocked away. Berbatov. Surely. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up, referee blew. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here. Just to hope that he can retain this lead. Now Sidwa. Brian Ruiz. Here's Sidwell. And he's dispossessed. Here's Walcott. The attack carrying a bit of weight here, and the defenders needing some reinforcements. De Jager. Ruiz. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Fellaini. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them. The referee's given the free kick, and the game's not over yet, and the yellow card shown to the Manchester United player.
Well, maybe a little unlucky. 5 years ago, he might not have got that.
Patrice Evra. Fellaini. Ball's gone out of play, I'm afraid. We should have known it. He was looking up when he should have been looking down. Now Rooney. And he takes the shot. Well, very, very close. That really could have altered the game. Only just missing, but it's a miss.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
Really good effort, but it's ended in defeat. They gave it absolutely everything.
Well, that would be hard to stomach in that dressing room, having put so much effort in, to come out with nothing to show. It is hard to take. You've got to move on from it.
Well, we've got the classified results waiting for you. Our man is Mike West.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. The Barclays Premier League. Aston Villa 0, Everton 1. Chelsea 2, Newcastle United 1. Manchester United 1, Fulham 2. Norwich City 2, Queen's Park Rangers 1. Southampton 2, Wigan Athletic 2. Sunderland 3, Reading 1. Swansea City 2, West Ham United 1. Tottenham Hotspur 3, West Bromwich Albion 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Liverpool with 7 points. In second, Manchester United with 6 points. In third, Fulham with 6 points. In fourth, Swansea City with 6 points. In fifth, Wigan Athletic with 5 points. In sixth, Manchester City with 4 points. In seventh, Tottenham Hotspur with 4 points. In eighth, Chelsea with 4 points. Bottom of the table, West Bromwich Albion with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Reading with no points. Third bottom, Queen's Park Rangers with no points. Fourth bottom, Southampton with 1 point. Fifth bottom, Newcastle United with 1 point.
Let's look at the draw of the English League Cup. Fulham entertain Liverpool. Sunderland host Manchester United. Swansea City entertain Bury. Newcastle United host West Bromwich Albion. Arsenal entertain Blackburn Rovers. Tottenham Hotspur host Bolton Wanderers. Queen's Park Rangers entertain Wigan Athletic. Norwich City host Aston Villa. Meanwhile, Blackpool entertain Stoke City.
Last summer, your last dance, beat to your own drummer.
Yeah, that's weird, it's usually over 100 million, isn't it?
Down in the plain.
Yeah, big, big game, man. Yeah, Ibra's starting. I'll show the lineups, I'll keep the video running.
Hi there everybody, Martin Tyler here. With me is Alan Smith, I'm very pleased to say. And we're getting ready for Champions Cup action.
Hi there Martin, I really am looking forward to this one. Two good teams down there.
Today's game, Manchester United, and they play Paris Saint-Germain. We've had a huge amount of build-up for this game. Alan, is it going to carry on the pitch? Are we going to be richly entertained?
Well, I do hope so, Martin. I mean, we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams.
Anselmo Suengas Bello takes charge of this game. Well, we've waited for the action. It's starting now as Paris Saint-Germain get the game underway. Here is Ibrahimovic. Might need more back.
Oh my God!
What a shot!
Not a good start.
Well, that was absolutely the best. A brilliant goal, sheer perfection.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it early. I think that's the difference. He's caught the keeper unawares.
Came out of nowhere, that did.
And the goal has come here very early on in the second minute. Fellaini. Here's Walcott. Evra on the ball. Gamero. Good ball. Well, he's got support here. Thiago Motta. They're passing it well here. Takes the shot off. That's behind for a corner. On the front foot again, the team that's leading by a goal. He's had a go.
Oh, they like the long range shots.
Good ball. So dangerous. And he lets fly here. Well blocked. Kagawa. Valencia. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Quick ball. Here's the cross. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, and they are furious because it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
And in the way is Ibrahimovic. Valencia. That's a real tussle for the ball. Gamero. Now it's about the right decision. He's got a couple of areas to explore here. That's a good chance now to cross, and it's a header. The shot making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine.
What are your memories of Old Trafford, Alan? It's been a great place for me to commentate at down the years. Had some fantastic players and some superb teams here.
Well, we've got a couple of good victories, but I never actually scored at Old Trafford, so it's one of those stadiums, I think the only one really in the top flight, that I didn't have great...
Oh, he takes the shot!
That's an easy save for the keeper. Intercepted here by Rio Ferdinand.
Thrust, but it's a burial. Oof. Oh, the keeper got a touch to it to make the
save. Yeah, there ain't many international teams. I'll have a look from him,
and he's kept them out really on his own.
And it's going to be a throw here, Valencia.
That's the supply line. He's such a good crosser.
Kagawa.
Problems with it, and he's given that everything.
Well, they'll have to do better than that to beat this goalkeeper.
Fellaini. Oh, it's a great chance.
Oh my God, shocking.
Goalkeeper protected by his outfield player then.
That'll be a corner for Manchester United, who are trailing.
Defender puffing out his cheeks in relief there. He was worried.
Thiago Motta.
Manchester United with the ball again. Here is an opportunity to break forward, really. That's great support play from the rest of the team. And it goes for goal. What a hit!
One great season for Manchester United, of course, was their treble winning season. They won the league, the FA Cup, and amazingly the Champions League when Bayern Munich were on the verge of celebrating a 1-0 win and trooped off. A few fateful minutes later, losing 2-1.
Well, who'd have thought? I mean, that was one of those nights, wasn't it? And it actually was on the same night, 26th of May, 1999. It was 10 years to the day since we beat Liverpool at Anfield on that very same date. So it must have been one of those dates for shocks, but quite incredible night that.
And by Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. I'm really sensing an opportunity now, Robin van Persie.
No, not this time. And the opposition come away with the ball.
And the referee coming in to intervene here. Anselmo Soengas Bello. Paris Saint-Germain have given a steady performance to this point. They have their noses in front. They'd like to have a wider lead, I'm sure, and maybe the second half they'll be able to achieve that.
Maxwell. Lavezzi needs some defensive discipline at the moment, and it's broken down straight away, and all that potential has gone.
Here's Motta. Thiago Silva.
Theo Walcott. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. He's working hard to keep possession against the challenge.
Possibly a booking this.
Oh, shocking free kick.
It's a long shot. And it's a long, long way wide.
Collective groan from everybody there. What a poor decision.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Is he going to pass the ball now? In a good position. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, we've had a breakthrough, Alan, but decisive, do you think?
I wouldn't bank on it. It doesn't appear to be a game, Martin, that's going to be full of goals in the second half. Let's just hope the trailing side can make a game of it now.
Manchester United get the second half underway. And it's with Ferdinand. Fellaini. That's good support play from his teammates. What a chance here. Could it be? And that's the goal that's brought them level. Well, Alan, they finally got the better of him.
Well, he did as much as he possibly could have. I think sometimes your defenders have got to help out, and they haven't helped the keeper there.
Sissoko. Here's some support down the middle for him. And that cross cut out by the defender. And it's Ibrahimovic.
Trying to use his great dribbling skills here. Gamero.
I do think this team are clever when they do attack. Just like this, they're playing well.
Oh, shit.
Two judgment calls here from the referee. The penalty given and the yellow card to follow. Alan, has he got it right?
I think so. They won't be so worried about the yellow card, but the penalty kick, they most certainly will. What a blow.
And he scores.
Oh, what, he saved it.
Well, he wants to take the penalties, and you can see why. He's got a very good record. He's just extended that here.
Goalkeepers do so much homework on where the player puts the ball, but he could do nothing about that.
Not looking good for Manchester United. They are trailing in this game. Fellaini. Evra. Fellaini keeps it going well. And they're working well as a unit. And he drives for goal. It's a massive clearance by the goalkeeper, turning defending really into a free kick for Manchester United. Will it be well rehearsed here? Ibrahimovic again. Well executed. And he's tried his shot from long range.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee. He's been... trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Thanks very much, Jeff.
Bit of a loose cannon out there today. He's been booked once, and the way he was going about it, I think he could have been sent off, so no wonder he's been substituted.
Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Kagawa.
Good ball.
And here's the shot. What an important block that was. Sissoko. Now a sliding tackle. Gamero. Fellaini. Kagawa. Mohamed Suzoka. Manchester United have won the ball back here. The dribbling skills may be on for Nani here. Can he knock the ball upfield? Camero. Well, that's very good technique if it comes off, and it's come off for him here. In steps Maxwell. Antonio Valencia. Gelli. Manchester United with the ball again. And the defender stepped in very capably. They're passing it well here. Kagawa. Keeps it going. Oh. The build-up. Great build-up stopped here. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. Excellent passing here. And natural trying here to break away at speed, but the defenders were just as quick. Great opportunity. Oh, yes! The equaliser. Well, that's terrific play for the goal.
They've got too many players with vision out there for the opposition.
And it's going to be two changes now. Superb game. This is what really, from the neutral point of view, we always want to see. Who knows who's going to win this now? Camero. Vidic. Evra. Camero. Kagawa. Here's Rooney. Chance for Nani to show what a threat he... Here's the shot! Scholes. Good defensive play as the danger was mounting, in he stepped. Brilliant pass there, and here's the shot. Kagawa. Teammate free in the centre. Rooney, well, he has a go. Well, very, very close. That really could have altered the game, only just missing, but... It's a miss.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
Anticipation leading to the interception there. Good pass. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Here he is with a chance. Fantastic try. Still in play here. It's Evra. Kagawa. Theo Walcott. Manchester United moving into the attack. Quick ball. I thought that attack was actually going to lead to a chance, but maybe it's easier to see from up here than it was down on the pitch. In comes the challenge. Not many stoppages here. One more minute of added time. Wayne Rooney. That's an inspired interception at a really crucial moment. That might just decide the match.
Well, that's quite a tough game.
It's finished all square. What about this as a draw, Alan? Lots of attempts from one team.
Well, there wasn't a lack of chances created, Martin, was there? But on the day, they couldn't take them, and the strikers particularly will be disappointed.
Well, now let's join Mike West. Mike.
Thanks, Martin and Alan. Champions Cup. Celtic 1, Schalke 2, Bayern Munich 3, Anderlecht 0. Helsingborg 1, Juventus 1, Manchester United 2, Paris Saint-Germain 2, Real Madrid 2, Borussia Mönchengladbach 1. The Barclays.
I'll be back City, on the stream in 1 sec, man. I've just got a 1 minute phone call to the dentist.
Everton 2.
So what comes next in the Barclays Premier League? Well, second-placed Chelsea face a trip to 17th-placed Queen's Park Rangers. 4th-placed Manchester United host 10th-placed Wigan Athletic.
Right. Got a bit of toothache at the minute, like I think I've got an abscess or something. So, don't know how that would work, sort of thing. But right. Probably about 2 or 3 days now, but I know. I think so. I'm using like strong painkillers at the minute to like. Not really. If I take the painkillers, it's not too bad. I know it's an abscess because I can feel it when I press my gum, sort of thing. But I've had one before. Yeah. So I'm quite happy to like register as a patient and then just take it from there. So. Time dripping, maybe. Yeah, that'd be fine. You're on Chapel Street, aren't you? Okay, yeah. Jordan, J-O-R-D-A-N. Campbell, C-A-M-P-D-O-R-L. Yep. It's too good old thin road. Long rock, turns out. TR20 HAL. Yeah, right. 01736 710 80. Yeah, 87581. 382 441. Yeah. I used to live on Chapel Street years ago, but yeah, I'll find you. Yeah, I will be there. Okay, no problem. Cheers. Thank you, bye. Sorry about that, people. Don't have as good dental care as you Americans.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. Today's game, Manchester United to face here Wigan Athletic. Manchester United, what do you make of them, Alan?
Yeah, man, I've just been quoted, because I'm joining a new dentist, £70, just to see them. That's without anything.
Got a chance starting today to make amends and show some of their better form.
Our referee is Derek Milborough. Kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Powell, throw in here. It's Watson.
Yeah, I'm in Cornwall, but I'm originally from Manchester. Like.
Cody Santa. Danny Welbeck. Now the counter-attack could be on here. Well, they were breaking away well, but in the end, the defenders snuffed it out. Rooney. Well, he's got support here. No, no, the opposition come away with the ball. That's ended that attack. Intercepted the play. Saw the pass coming. Here's McCarthy. Well, neatly done, Alan.
Oh, great awareness, wasn't it?
They can bolster their defending here, maybe with an extra player or two back from further up the pitch. That's a good pass. Oh, in goes the cross. Well, it was a position of some peril to their goal, but the clearance has averted the danger. Goal news from the Emirates, Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Arsenal.
Surely! That was a chance, really, to get the counter-attack really working, and the defenders have got possession now, and they've snuffed it out well. Wayne Rooney. He could see what he was trying to do. Franco Di Santo. Good, strong challenge.
Good skill. But you look at the defender, not good enough.
Well, here they are on the attack again. They're going to get a free kick here in a really good position for handball.
Well, encouraging position, isn't it? And when you look at it, I think the referee has made the right call.
And he read their minds. Brilliant defending in the circumstances. Referee doesn't like what
yeah, if you can follow us, click follow on our link, that'd be appreciated, like, because we'll be streaming a lot more,
many newer
games as well.
Around the world, second or third club, great sympathy because of the awful Munich air tragedy in 1958.
Cheers, mate.
Wiped out the best of the Busby Babes, and of course English players as well, with that world being a World Cup year, it wrecked England.
Doing career mode with Man United.
Yeah, I mean, it's still
about four or five games in.
Looms large in English football.
Playing
history,
on world class.
And it's a part of the history of Manchester United. And it is.
I bought Theo Walcott and Fellaini. And
that's a wonderful pass.
Sterling from Liverpool.
He's right in. A goal for Manchester United.
Got rid of Ashley Young and Darren Fletcher and Saul Fernandez as well.
For a striker, that is an absolutely fantastic goal to get. Wonderful. And it was a teasing cross, and he's just thrown himself at that ball. And what a finish it was. You don't see too many of those diving headers these days.
And the score is 1-0. Valencia. Speed over the
shoulder. So now I managed to pick up Sterling for about 2.5 mil.
There as well.
He gave his opponent now at least 3 years.
Well, it certainly looks as though his first goal has given him the confidence to snatch another.
Oh, no wonder the goal scorer is going over to congratulate his teammate, because that was a wonderful cross.
Two easiest goals I've scored so far.
Made it 2-0. McCarthy.
Last two games I've lost 2-1 against Fulham and drawn 2-0 against Paris Saint-Germain.
Miralem Sulemani.
Yeah, I gave Fletcher to Everton and 4 million for Fellaini.
I think there are two of him
then
on
he
the
ended
pitch.
Up
they
scoring
must have cloned him.
Against me.
And as a defender, you think you've got a bit of time, but all of a sudden he's
well,
right
so.
On top of you.
The referee lets the, that's the license the referees have these days. Try to play the advantage, but if there's none, give the free kick.
Oh.
Well, he's getting a pat on the back for that, because that was brilliant defending in a difficult situation. Here's McCarthy. Well, that was an interception that really worked for his team. Well, there might be a break now for them. That's a great ball. James McCarthy, year by year, to the great credit of Manchester United, they've continued to.
I'll have a little gander at the morale in a minute after this game.
The possibilities here of getting the biggest crowds in the country.
Kone.
Fighting to win possession. Goal news involving Queen's Park Rangers, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Chelsea, 42 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Goal news from Stoke, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Stoke City, 43 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Goal news from Arsenal, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Arsenal, 44 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Miralem Sulaimani. Nani, there'll be one added minute.
I'm not playing it on an easy setting, by the way. I'm playing it on a world class, so it's been quite hard.
Here's Watson.
I've not won every game so far.
McCarthy. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
I usually start off with a lower league team, but
I agree about that.
Obviously, there's no point in me streaming with a League Two side. It wouldn't be very fun for everyone else. I've got a separate manager mode for my personal.
Been looking good for Manchester United in the first half at least. We'll see what they do in the second half now.
Evra on the ball.
Oh, fucking hell.
Be a throw off Patrice Evra. Ramis.
Yeah. Like the last game, they scored a screamer after 2 minutes. Well, I think it's a lot more challenging than
the other players have
previous games.
Just
definitely
lost it there, and now the opposition can counter-attack themselves. Well executed. And hits it. Oh, and it's over the bar. News of a goal from Queen's Park Rangers, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Queen's Park Rangers, 51 minutes played, 1-1.
Cheers, Alan. We're sending off to tell you about at the Emirates, Alan McAnally.
It's a sending off for Arsenal. They're down to 10 men. 52 minutes played. It remains 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Now the counter-attack could be on here. They like to play on the break here, but it just hasn't worked for them this time. Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Yeah, 69.
News of a goal from Arsenal.